I meant to. I'm sorry.
I know.
You'll be killed. You know that.
Maybe.
Please don't do it.
First, Janeway. Huh? What do you do for sale?
Babe.
What?
I'm sorry, I didn't
know. Tell me where they're coming.
Let's not explain it. What did you do for him?
Just tell me, what did you do?
Let me explain.
Explain it! Stop it! Tell me where they're coming!
I can't shoot through that door.
Victory, young bastard!
Listen to me. You know what happens if they get in there? They'll kill us all. They've gone too far to back down now. Do you understand that? We're dead if they get in. Stay, sweetheart. Stay.
Calico kitten.
Okay.
There it is. We have a small calico kitten, sir. Calico.
What?
The president wants a white one.
He wants a white one? A white? Let me talk to him.
He's mobilizing the 6th Fleet.
Connie, can I please talk to him?
He's mobilizing the 6th Fleet.
Why do I hate it when they start to meddle?
Sir.
Can we have a white one, please? He wants a white one.
And there's one hip, thick, hunky, funky boogie. Boogie, boogie. I got 3 cocks here. Do I hear 5 cocks? I got 5 cocks. Do I hear 6 spicks? I got 6 spicks. Do I hear 7 niggas? I got 7 niggas. Sold American. I passed with 7 niggas, 6 spicks, 5 nicks, 4 cocks, 3 guineas, and 1 wop. You almost punched me out, didn't you?
Frank, can you see this guy running around a beach all suntan, and he's going and swimming like, and then somebody yells, "Hey, Ratso." What's that sound like to you?
Sounds like a new year.
Sounds like crap, admit it. I'm Rico all the time, okay? We're gonna tell all these new people my name's Rico. Okay?
You don't have to be so nervous, you know.
Nervous? Well, I am a bit nervous. I mean, it's pretty hard to be suave with you.
Did you get us a room?
What?
Have you gotten us a room yet?
I haven't, no.
Do you want to?
Well, I don't. I mean, I could. Or we could just talk.
You want me to get it?
You? Oh, no, I'll get it.
Do you want to get it now?
Now?
Yes.
Well, I don't know.
Why don't you get it?
Why don't I get it? Well, I will then, if you'll excuse me.
For I am not Emily Kimberly, the daughter of Dwayne and Alma Kimberly. No, I'm not.
I'm Edward Kimberly, the reckless brother of my sister, Anthony.
Holy Christ! It's a follow me now!
Edward Kimberly, who has finally vindicated his sister's good name. I'm Edward Kimberly. Edward Kimberly.
And I'm not mentally ill, but proud and lucky.
And strong enough to be the woman that was the best part of my manhood. The best part of myself.
It has to do with patience. It has to do with listening to him. It has to do with pretending to listen to him when you can't even listen anymore. It has to do with love, like she was saying. And I don't know where it's written that says that a woman has a corner on that market, that a man has any less of those emotions than a woman does. Billy has a home with me. I've made it the best I could. It's not perfect. I'm not a perfect parent. Sometimes I don't have enough patience, and I forget that he's a little kid. But I'm there.
Bears a capital, 16.2 million population, six very lovely beach.
You and I are going to get on this fucking plane.
Yeah, no.
Ah! 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 Ah!
gonna take the plane. He's okay, he's okay. Yeah. He's okay, we're not gonna take the plane. Just relax. He was upset. We were gonna take the plane. We're not gonna take the plane now. We're not gonna take the plane, Ray. We're not gonna fly, okay?
No flying.
Mewlists.com.